It was the greatest demonstration of love the world would ever know. For God so loved the world that He gave His only begotten Son. And that Son came as a lamb. He would be the conquering King, but He came as a lamb. He would be King of kings and Lord of lords, but He came as a lamb. And He came for you and me.
Shepherds came looking for this lamb, and their lives would never be the same. The angelic hosts formed a choir and lifted their voices from the heavenlies. Wise men were wise enough to worship this infant. He came to seek and save the lost. What a wonderful thought. He came to seek you out because He loves you.
Over the horizon and saw one walking as no man had ever walked. And he said, "Behold, the Lamb of God that takes away the sins of the world." He's still saving, He's still redeeming, and is still here for you today. Receive Him, say yes to Him, and He will change your life forever. Time does not change Him, ages do not time Him. He is still the Lamb of God.